Fallo.
GG. Woo.
Money on my motherfucking mind. Cut off your cuts at the same time.
Wait, what?
No way.
I think I missed my train locomotive choo choo.
No reason to talk about the patch when it's not out yet. Foreign Terrans have been shit forever. No. Terran is not magically underpowered just because shit foreign Terrans still lose.
Oh, I'm not here. I'm still practicing. I just wanted to make an announcement that Tanks is not going to suffer any repercussions because what he did does not break the spirit of the AC roll, just in case anyone was wondering.
Okay, that's good. It's very
just
good to know.
To make that clear.
All right, so just to make sure everyone heard it, because they seem to be a little busy, could you please repeat that?
What the hell? So since Tanks did not break the spirit of the AC rule, he's not going to suffer any repercussions, and his team won't suffer any repercussions what he did. It was clearly out of anger, and he didn't even benefit.
Diet Soda comes in with 200 bits. Please read like Stitch. Oh, I can't even do like a Stitch. Hi! I can't, like, I don't know.
Ah! Oh, baby.
I'm too retarded to play this game.
What?
What? Well,
golf course. Oh, no. I thought it was the actual flag.
What?
Who the fuck?
Oh, my God. Wait a minute, is this some kind of script?
What the it hell? Is, it has to be a script. It has to be a script. Please! Please! Please!
Apparently he recalled over here and my units were right-clicked into his chariots? Apparently? Wow.
Do I pick Ravagers?
Did he just repick? What did he have? Didn't he have something good? Didn't he have Corruptors? Now we don't have any anti-air. I'm gonna repick. No! Why did he get rid of the... Corruptors are actually really sick.
Save his base. Now who will be... Will be a laser? How much APM does he have? 200. This is happening. He's like, hey.
Hey y'all. And I killed his orbitals. Ah, oh, welcome to the USA, motherfucker. What's that? Nuclear ready. This is how we do it here!
So you know what? At this point, I don't care anymore. I'm gonna speak my free will in this game. If I think someone sucks because of patches, they fucking suck. You know what? That behavior is not acceptable on a team. So it looks like I can't be on a team anymore.
Excuse me?
You think Mass Ghost are pretty good against Mutas? Yeah, that's about all. Forges actually take a long time to finish, man. I've got 1 HP. Guess I got a micro and a wider circle, eh? Yo, why is it enough? I made a... Well, I don't know if you want to sacrifice those units necessarily. Although this is going to be good against Viking Bro, if Viking Bro decides to come on in. Viking Bro is coming in, Viking Bro! Oh, I'm going to bait him, dude. I'm a master baiter. Come here. Come here! Yes! Oh! Darkness! Darkness! That was Tompass's... Team play, boys. Twitch chat is always right about everything. This is a little known fact.
Not enough minerals. I'll show you guys a little trick. Oh shit! Oh shit! He knows it's there. Command center upgrade complete. You know what? It doesn't matter if you know it's there. You know why? I'm still gonna fucking shit all over you.
Why are you making three more hatcheries? Fucking Warren Buffett over here? Warren Buffett Zerg? Buffet Zerg? Anyway, that. You don't understand. You got a lot of money. Anyways, it didn't really come together. You can't afford three more hatcheries. You got 43 fucking drones. That's like going out, getting your first paycheck, and putting a down payment on a 72-inch LCD so you can watch the NFL on Sundays. But unfortunately, because you don't make enough money every other Sunday, you gotta come in at 6 a.m. and open up. Okay? So what's even the point? Because you go back home, you don't want to do anything. You're tired. You want to take a nap. And it feels like after you take a nap, you get up all groggy and shit, and then you're playing StarCraft, and that's what this looks like.